Alrighty, got the new motor mounts installed. And you can see this is the problem with the mount. It's a fluid mount, but when it goes bad, it goes up and down like that. Up and down. Then it lies down on the motor and makes it vibrate. Busted internal.